nonprofit that provides free health care, free dental care, and free prescription medications for folks who are uninsured and underinsured, those who really fall through the cracks of our healthcare system. There is a dental crisis. There are millions of people in the United States who do not have health care. We're really lighting a candle.
There's a lot of folks that need the services of the Mental Health Association. They're hesitant to seek the help they want because there's a stigma with it, thinking that there's something wrong with you, when in reality, you can overcome the issues by going to one of these places, whether it's a mental health professional or a mental health association.
If somebody's dealing with addiction or lifelong problems, we have a residential recovery program. We continuously provide to 16,000 people each month groceries at the food distribution center. And a lot of those folks are folks that are working, trying to make ends meet. Some of these folks are teachers, some of these folks are law enforcement. What's most rewarding so far is to have a comprehensive look back on everything and know that you've changed lives.